All right, guys, and welcome to Gusto News once again. Thank you so much for always liking, subscribing, sharing. We truly, truly appreciate every one of you. Yes. So today on Gusto News, we have something special. Yes. So it's a Davido special. So yeah, the lockdown has been on for a while. A lot of artists doing so many things. But on this one, we're giving you five major things that Davido has done during this lockdown. Yes, guys, you'll be surprised by the things that Davido has really, really done in this period of the lockdown. All of that and many much more, we'll let you know in the next couple of calls. Stay tuned and of course, stay right here. It's Gusto News, Shay for me here. I'll see you soon. Okay, so talking about Davido, yes. So the first thing that Davido has done during this lockdown is that he's been able to take very good care of Ifeanyi, Davido, the babysitter, yes. So Chioma a while ago tested positive for COVID-19 and then recovered. But all the while Chioma was in isolation, Davido has been the one taking care of Ifeanyi, taking pictures and everything, even teasing Chioma at a point and everything. So it was really, really good to see. And thank God that Chioma finally tested negative and she's back with her lover, Davido, yes. So that's one thing that Davido did and, you know, he's been able to do during this lockdown. The second one is that Davido is a man who gives so much. I mean, this guy gives everybody, members of his team, everyone has benefited from Davido's benevolence, yes. He's a really, really great guy that has a good heart, yes. So the second thing that Davido has been able to do during this lockdown period is to buy a house, yes, for his guys. He showed, you know, at the point, I made my guys landlords in Lekki and everything. It was really, really amazing. And everyone really commended Davido for that. It was, as in, really, really amazing. It was a wow experience for the guys. Bought them a house and, of course, made them landlords in Lekki, which is really, really good. And we say, Davido, once again, congrats for that and well done. Yes. So still on the second thing that Davido actually did, we're going to add that to the house. Yes, is that Davido had like an amazing performance with Asha on the Udo X Instagram show and everything. It was really, really amazing. And Davido had a good one. Asha performed Davido's single Fall and If, and also Davido performed Bibanki. Everyone actually loved Davido's performance. Asha also did well for Davido's two singles Fall and If, and it was a great one. Yes, it was an amazing one. So the third one that Davido has been able to do during this lockdown period is to release a major banging international single, yes. So Khalid a while ago told fans about the fact that he's dropping a single, Know Your Worth, the remix featuring Davido and Tames. Everyone was like, wow, and everything. The song came out, everyone loved it. They loved Davido's verse, they loved Tames' verse as well, and of course Khalid's verse. Also, the song is a major hit at the moment and fans are really, really loving it. So Davido, during this lockdown period, has released a song with Tames and of course Khalid, Know Your Worth, the remix. It's banging everywhere at the moment. In fact, even Davido talked about him making a jam with Tames as well, and people said, Davido, you are copying Wizkid. So that's also one of the things. Nigerians have dragged Davido during this period for copying Wizkid's tweet, allegedly, which we know that that's not the case at the moment. So Davido, apart from doing a song with Khalid and Tames, also got into trouble with Wizkid fans during this lockdown period. The fourth thing that Davido has used this lockdown period to do is also to do some humanitarian actions and all of that. Davido released a video of the A Good Time album called Dear and G with Summer Walker. Now, that video, amazing video, really, really good. It's called Dear and G, and Nigerians really, really love the video. Yes, so Davido released that video, and amazingly, it was featured on CNN. Now, here's the story about the CNN feature. Davido is actually using proceeds from the video, Dear and G video, to help victims of the COVID-19, and CNN featured him, you know, amazing, praised him, said everything about Davido being a very good artist, trying to use his platform to support other artists, to support the COVID-19 victims and everything. And it's a good one that Davido is actually using his platform, his video, proceeds from it to actually help those in need at this very, very moment. And we say well done, Davido, for that. That's number four thing that Davido has used this lockdown period to do. D&G video release, also taking proceeds from the video support COVID-19 relief victims. That's a really, really good one. I would say well done, Davido. So the fifth and final thing that Davido has done during this lockdown period is to support artists. Yes. So number one, Davido at the point took Dremel's EP, the album Codename Volume 2, put it on his head and was trying to hawk it all around social media, trying to let people know that guys, Dremel's album is out, the Codename Volume 2, and of course I'm on one of the songs, Mabel. Guys, go listen to it, there's gonna be a challenge very soon. Davido literally took the word and went out on the streets of social media to let people know, even much more than the artist. Also, he told Belashmoda, an upcoming artist, about the fact that he's gonna record with him. And also, during this lockdown period, Davido used the opportunity to record with Belashmoda. You could see Bella shouting, "I don't blue, I don't blue." Davido also paid for the video shoot, which will be done very, very soon. I mean, that's amazing. That is really, really amazing from Davido, helping people, artists, buying houses and all of that. That is a good one from OBO himself, the baddest. Alright, so that's about it for the five major things that Davido has done during this lockdown period, from the Chioma to Ifeanyi to buying a house, you know, for his staff, to Asha's performance, to releasing D&G video, to helping people, you know, the COVID-19 relief people, and also supporting artists as well on this whole thing. Davido has done it all. I mean, so amazing of an artist to actually do all of these things. It's really, really good, and we are here to appreciate all of that. That's all we have for Gusto News on this one, the Davido edition, a special one on Davido. We're going to bring you more about many other artists. There's Tiwa Savage special, there's Naramali and Zlatan special, there's Whiskey special as well, and of course Burna Boy special as well. We'll let you know all of that in the next couple of calls, but for now it's Davido. Yes, thank you so much guys for always watching, sharing, commenting. We appreciate all of you. Please keep liking, sharing, commenting, telling your friends about Gusto TV. We'll see you on the next one, but for now please continue to stay safe, and of course take good care of yourself. We'll be right back.